Now then. Negative painting is about creating something from nothing. It's a trick of the eye, a shift in perception. Every brushstroke can mean something, but the spaces between those brushstrokes can mean something